Research standard science reproduction in plant and dispersal of seed. Question 1. What is meant by reproduction?
The process by which an organism progresses its offspring is called reproduction.
Question 2. What is meant by dispersal of seed?
The movement of seed from one place to another is called the dispersal of seed.
Question 3. List out the agent of dispersal of seed. Give an example for each agent. By wind.
Cotton, dandelion.
By water.
Lotus, palm.
By man.
Tomato, brinjal.
By animals.
Blackberry, cherry, apple.
By self-expression.
Touch below and lady finger.
What is meant by germination?
The process by which seeds start to grow is called germination.
Explain the structure of this seed. The seed has three main parts. The seed coat which protect the baby plant. Seed leaves are cotyledon which have stored food in them. The baby plant or embryo which grows to become the new plant. Explain the germination of the bean seed. Thing needed by the seed for the germination.
Air, water, warmth.
The seed absorb water and fell. The tiny root grows downward. The shoot grow upward. This produces seeding of the new plant, which ultimately grow into a new plant. After some time, the seedling are sapling to prepare its own seed, and seed leaf begin to bitter early. The seedling or sapling grow into the adult plant. The plant bear flower. The flower produce fruit, and the fruit have seed in them. Thus, the seed grows a new plant. Is called germination. What are the conditions required for the growth of the seed?
Moisture, warmth, nutrient-rich soil, good quality seed.
Once these conditions are satisfied, the seed begin to grow. This standard science lesson 1, plant and animals, exercise answer 3. 1. Fill in the blank. The leaf is called the food factory or kitchen of the plant.
Growth in plant is a continuous process. Plant moves forward, life and water, plant breathes through, stomata, fish breathes through, gills, diastem and caracho
reproduce through the leaf. The animals that give birth to their baby are called
mammals.
The surrounding in which a plant grow or animal live is called
habitat.
Plants that live in water are called
aquatic plants. Camel
is called the sheep of the desert.
Bird
are the animal of the earth.
Seacorn
protect the baby plant.
Seedling
has stored food in the tent. Plant need
air, water
and
warmth
to germinate.
Nursery
is a place where plants are grown to receive seed. 2. True or false? Plant reproduce only through seed.
False.
Tapioca reproduce through root.
True.
Plant don't have sense organ.
True.
The average lifespan of the elephant is 100 years.
True.
The tail fin help the fish to maintain balance and sense direction.
True.
The tomato and lettuce and water lily are found on the lower surface of the leaf.
False.
Thin trees are called evergreen trees.
True.
Seed help plant kingdom to carry on life for generations.
True.
Bean seed has three seed leaves.
False.
One, moisture and hair are necessary for the growth of seedlings.
True.
But the fall, plant that flood.
That's sweet, tucky.
Plant that are partially submerged.
Lotus.
Keep of the desert.
Camel.
Evergreen trees.
Pine.
Animal of the earth.
Birds. Thank you.
இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்தா மறக்காம லைக் பண்ணுங்க, ஷேர் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க. கல்வி முதற்கண்ணில் பெல் ஐக்கான் பிரஸ் பண்ணுங்க.